Grace.
Robert, how are you?
This isn't a good time.
Well, I know. I came to see if you were okay.
How did you know? Of course. He's with Frankie. Where else would he be?
Is that all you have to say?
What else is there, unless you came here to gloat?
Don't be shitty with me. I was actually worried about how you were doing.
How do you think I'm doing?
Well, you know what? I have a pretty good idea how you were doing. You think one night of betrayal is bad? Try 20 years of, what, two or three betrayals a
week? I know. I get it, Grace. I do not have the moral high ground.
Well, then why are you acting like you do?
Because he knew I could forgive almost anything but this with her.
Oh, get over yourself. Saul did a stupid emotional Saul thing.
And married me 24 hours after he did the stupid thing he did.
He wanted to tell you, but I wouldn't let him. Not before you went into surgery.
So you knew?
Yes, everyone did. Why, what does it matter now?
No, it doesn't anymore. It's over. Thank you very much for coming. As you can see, I'm fine.
Oh, there you go. There's the Robert, I know. Closed down, shut off, just like every time we fought when we were married.
This isn't that. I'm right and he's wrong.
Oh, of course. You won the argument, you always do. You're a great lawyer. But every time you won with me, you just proved you cared more about the argument than you did about me. And I hated you for it. Robert, this is the great love of your life, and you're just gonna throw it away?
I didn't throw it away, he did.
You have a chance to handle something differently for once in your life. You might want to try it. You know, otherwise you're just going to be the same sulky, self-righteous block of marble you were with me. I'm going to leave you to develop your sense of irony.
Wait.
What?
He's going to need his glasses, too.
And you're not going to need this.